In order to continue modeling the left arm, the back reference image had to be flipped horizontally in GIMP. We'll start by opening up this new image called Baxi. Extrude out and shape to prepare the arm cavity. Extrude to the elbow, scale flat in X. And add two more cuts. Continuing the geometry into the elbow, marking the three spans for the elbow bend, the faces in gray mark the inner forearm. Continuing the geometry to the wrist, forming the natural twist in the forearm. We'll replace the material to focus on the shape. adjusting the windows to view the full length of both arms, marking the elbow's supporting spans. We're going to model in the detail for the elbow. Add two edge loops here. Connect with faces. Add two more edge loops, creating two new faces. With these three vertices selected, press V to rip. Delete these two edge loops and reconnect these with two faces. Using the topology to bring out the subtle detail.